CNN, you're invited to Harry Styles' house. Well, not exactly. The former One Direction star announced his upcoming third solo album on Wednesday, titled Harry's House. The artist dropped a trailer featuring himself stepping onto a stage inside an empty theater. Then Styles smiles at the camera as the set of a house is raised up behind him. He also posted what appears to be the album's cover art to his Instagram. Harry's House is set to release on May 20th.